I want to welcome you. Thank you for coming. Welcome, welcome once again. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Isigi. Welcome you. Welcome to the morning prayer. Today, Monday, we want to talk the subject called Breaking Illegal Ground and the Evil Covenant. And the Evil Covenant. Breaking Illegal Ground and the Evil Covenant. And I'm going to read from the book of Jeremiah 10, verse 11. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I want to thank you, God. I want to bless your name this morning. I acknowledge your name and I give you all the glory, God. I want to thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus. I commit this meeting, this prayer into your hand. I commit the people into you, God. I pray, God Almighty, in the mighty name of Jesus, I come against every evil ground. I come against every powers of the enemy. I come against every evil covenant. I destroy them. I bind them. I render them in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I lift up your name to honor you, to thank you this morning, to worship you and glorify your name in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I give you all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'm going to read from the book of Jeremiah 11, verse 10. The Bible says, they have turned back to the iniquities of their ancestors, who refused to hear my words, and they have gone after other gods to serve them. The house of Israel and the house of Judea have broken my covenant, which I made with their forefathers. Now, once you break the covenant, you give the enemy illegal ground. You give Satan illegal ground. When you don't follow the covenant of God, when you don't follow the rules of God, when you don't follow the right, when you don't follow the word of God, you open the illegal ground for the enemy to attack you. Once you don't follow the things of God properly, you open the legal ground for the enemy to come and attack you. That's why I'm coming to you this morning, to break and destroy every illegal ground that enemy has come to you. That's why I come to you, to break the covenant. The covenant, that evil covenant that is giving the enemy access, that is giving enemy a legal right to come and attack you. You know, you can open illegal ground. You can open door for yourself, so the enemy will get easier way to come in. I am coming to break them. I'm coming to destroy them. I'm coming to command them to be destroyed and get out of your life. Now, here you see Jeremiah, God is talking that they turn back to the iniquities of their ancestors. They turn back to the iniquity of their forefathers. They turn back to their sins of their fathers. They turn back to their sins of their family. If the family were thieves, or if the family were murderers, they turn them back. So anytime you turn back, if your family, there are people with anger, or there are people with sickness and diseases, the family, when you turn back that sin of the family, and then it will come to destroy you. It will give the enemy illegal ground to come and attack you. Any sin, anything that you turn back that God has forgiven you. You know, when we repent, when we give our life to Jesus, we ask God to forgive us. Now, when we are forgiven, you go back to sin. You go back to do things that God has forgiven you. Then the Bible calls you like, you are like a dog who goes back to eat their vomit. So the Bible says, you are in returning back the iniquity that the Lord Jesus has forgiven you. You have turned back all the sins, everything that you have been given. So even Jesus, who died for you, then because you go back from where you came from, you go back with the sin that God has forgiven you, then you give the enemy illegal ground. You give the enemy permission to come and attack you. Therefore, if you have involved yourself like that, today I'm going to break them. anything that is coming against you, unconsciously, willingly, or unconsciously. Because the Bible says, no temptation that would come without a way out. So if you have been overcome, or if you have been, if you cannot be able to stand, to stand by yourself, you find that you are overwhelmed, you find yourself into back to the sins that God has forgiven you. It is for you. So I'm coming to break them. I'm coming to destroy every evil covenant you have made, your forefathers have made, all you made by yourself, by unconscious or consciously. There's some evil covenant. There's a covenant you make, but you don't know how to come out from that covenant. I am going to ask Jesus to break them. Jehovah is going to break them in the mighty name of Jesus. That's why you see the Bible is talking here. They have turned back to the iniquities of their ancestors who refused to hear my words, and they have gone after other gods. Once you refuse to hear the word of God, once you refuse to obey the word of God, then you go to worship other gods. The moment you make a covenant to the enemy, then you don't know how to come back. The covenant will work against you. Once you go back to the sin that God has forgiven you, these sins will come back and started giving the enemy illegal ground, and the enemy will attack you automatically. That's why Paul says, do not let the sun go down before you clear yourself. Many people, they make mistakes and they continue that mistakes. You see people, they don't have a heart of forgiveness. They cannot forgive each other. They will hold the grudge. They will hold using against you all the time using of you. You know, you can have grudge against me. Me, I can go and ask God to forgive me, and God will forgive me. But you have refused to forgive me. You are holding me years and years. You renew that evil all the time that I did, and God has forgiven me. So you make that illegal ground to the enemy to come to you and torment you. It will attack you, even your children. That's why you need to be careful. You have to forgive people. You have to work out. Don't let the enemy open the door. God has blessed you. God is about to bless you. But because you don't want the sins to go, you don't want to forgive people, then the enemy sees, you know. And then after the enemy sees, he says, here I have been given permission to come and live with this person. It is very difficult, even the blessings of God, to get the blessings. Once you don't forgive people, or once you give the enemy illegal ground, there is no way God can work for you. There is no way the blessings of God can come. Even if people, they will try to favor you, but it will reach a point where God himself will say, because you are worshiping other gods, you don't want to obey me, therefore I am taking a step, I am rejecting you. You can be rejected by God himself. That's why the Bible is talking, since that's why it's talking like this. Since he said, they have turned back to their iniquities of their ancestors who refused to hear my words, and they have gone after other gods to serve them. The house of Judea, the house of Israel, the house of Judea has broken my covenant, which I've made with their fathers. So when you break the covenant by yourself, then you give the enemy illegal lights to come to you. But Jesus Christ, the Son of God, is here. He is our Lord Jesus, who crushed every illegal rights, who crushed every evil covenant. Whatever covenant your forefathers have done, even yourself, Jesus will break them into pieces. You will be set free in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will not be under those evil covenants. You will not be under that illegal rights of the enemy. Enemy will not locate you anymore in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, anything that is working against you, I declare by the power and the blood of Jesus, let them be destroyed in Jesus' name. Let's look in another scripture from 2 Kings 18, verse 12. 2 Kings 18 verse 12, the Bible says, because they did not obey the voice of the Lord their God, but transgressed his covenant, even all that Moses, the servant of the Lord, commanded, they neither listen nor do it. You know, there are people who are so rebellious. There are people who are made very, very rebellious, very, very, very hard to deal with them. There are some people, even right now, they are saying there is no God. There is people who have refused to accept Jesus Christ as a personal Savior. They have the people who have refused to follow the right. They have refused to follow the word of God. There's people who have refused to follow the Jesus. And they are a Christian. They are a Christian who have refused to follow Jesus. They are doing their own things. They know that Jesus is there. They know God is there. But they have refused to obey the voice of the Lord, our Lord Jesus Christ. Therefore, because of that, God, he will deal with them. And I pray that God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, will have mercy and grace over your life in Jesus' name. Yes, my God, I want to thank you, Jesus. I want to thank you, Lord, my Father, in the name of Jesus. You see, the book of Hebrews 8:6-7 says, but now had he obtained more excellent ministry, by how much also is the mediator of a better covenant, which was established upon a better promises. So God, he is God. He has made excellent covenant. He has made a way that even if you have opened yourself, you have opened the door, you have opened illegal ground for the enemy, Jesus Christ, he is the way. Jesus Christ, he is the door. Jesus Christ is ready to rescue you and break every illegal ground. Jesus Christ has a better covenant. Jesus Christ is our meditator, and Jesus is ready to forgive you and cleanse you. If people of God who are called by his name humble themselves and pray, the Lord will hear them from the heaven. Evil people are stubborn people who does not want to repent, who does not care about God, they suffer a lot because they give the enemy illegal ground. Do you know even Satan himself talked to God? Because God created him like you, he can go and talk to God, say, look at this person. You say this person is your, he loves you, and now he's breaking your covenant. He's opening my, he's now connected with my covenant. Now, when he talked to the with God, then God look at the devil. But because God cannot say anything, now he says that my daughter knows me. And if still you are having the covenant of Satan, then you will deal with Satan. Satan will come without mercy and open all the demon. The demon will come and start tormenting you and start afflicting you with sickness and diseases, taking everything from you. Because you have the covenant of God, the devil. Because you have opened legal ground to the enemies. So you have no protection. But the good news is that change. Call upon the name of Jesus. Call upon God. Humble before the Lord. He will hear you and heal you and set you free in Jesus' name. We are not perfect. We are not perfect. We are not perfect. Maybe you are struggling with some stuff. But I believe that God Almighty, who has called you, is still God who will deliver you. Look at this scripture. Because he has excellent ministry. And he has established better promises. The God we serve is a God, a wonderful God. Our God is still a God who forgive us, and set us free. Therefore, I pray every illegal ground that the enemy is using against you, I destroy them. Every evil covenant that the enemy is using against you, I break them, I destroy them over your life in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, yes, I destroy and bind out all the legal ground that is giving the enemy power, that is giving enemy access to come and torment you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I destroy them. I pray that God will help you, God will deliver you in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray Every covenant assigned to trouble your destiny, I break them in the name of Jesus. I pray that every evil covenant, every illegal ground that enemy is using against you, I command them to break into pieces. I destroy them. I bind them. I render them powerless in the name of Jesus. I destroy every illegal ground. I destroy every power of the enemy using evil, using illegal ground, using evil covenant to torment you, to afflict you with the sickness and the diseases. I destroy them. I break them in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I break unbroken curses troubling your star. I break them. Every unbroken curses troubling your star, I break them. Any unbroken curses, there are some curses that the enemy is using against you, has not been broken. I am breaking them. I have break them. Unbroken curses, giving the enemy access to come and torment you, to come and attack you. I break them. I break them. I destroy them. I bind them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command them from now that the curses that has been placed on you and conscious or conscious by evil people, by wicked people, by witchcraft, I break them. I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray every dark law battering against your evolution, against you, I break them. I break their power. I break their power in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, my God. I want to thank you, Jesus. I bless your name, God. I give you all the glory, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Loving Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. Rapa papa shitoro rapa kuria. Repa papa shitoro rapa kuraba. Repa papa shitoro rapa kuraba. Yes, Lord, my Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I want to give you all the glory. I give you all the honor. I bless your name. I thank you. I thank you, Jesus. You are wonderful. You are worthy, God. Wonderful God, in Jesus' name. You are a great God. I love you. I love you. I thank you, God, in the name of Jesus. The legal ground of the enemy positioning against you to attack you, I destroy you. I command every legal ground of the enemy positioning to attack you, positioning to work against you, I destroy them. I command every legal ground that is working against you, that is working against your family, that is working against your children, I destroy them. You illegal ground, wherever it has come to your life, I speak them. Now I'm addressing you. I command you to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I bind you. I render you powerless. You will not manifest in the life of this person in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father. Arrows of unconscious curses, I command you to die in the name of Jesus. Arrows of unconscious curses, I break you in the mighty name of Jesus. I break you in the name of Jesus. You know, one day, I went to the prayer line. I called a prayer line, and then when I called a prayer line, I did something. I did do intentionally. It was just by mistake. When I called the prayer line, I used my iPad, but I forgot to put the phone off. Now, when I was on the prayer line, the phone rang, and I responded, forgetting that I was not on a prayer line. I used my iPad. Now, when I responded, and then I realized immediately I turned it off. When I turned it off, the person who was contacting the prayer, he started running curses straight away. He started, wherever is using the phone and we are on prayer line, let the curses of the book of Deuteronomy 28 fall upon them. And then I reversed that curses. I said, my God, I didn't do it intentionally. This is unconscious. This is wrong. And the person started, I reverse it. Then I unmute the phone. I said, I reversed that curses and I didn't do intention. I'm the one who did it. So I am reversing it in the name of Jesus. Now, some people unconscious, all you can be driving, something happened, you know, when you are driving, something you can do intentionally or something you don't know, you have done something unconscious without knowing. And then somebody will start cursing you, putting a curse on you. and you are not aware, you have to break that curses in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Now that curses will look for any illegal ground, will look anything in you, and then it will come in. Because where there's a curse, where there's a curse, there's a curse. When it is very clear, it will not work for you. Therefore, I pray, arrows of unconscious curses, I curse you. I command you to die. I destroy you. I break you. I render you powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil dedication speaking against your destiny, I command them to scatter in the name of Jesus. Evil dedication speaking against your destiny, I command them to be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that God will deliver you in the name of Jesus Christ. Instruments of wicked troubling your life, I command you to catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. They are instruments of wicked troubling your life. There are some instrument that enemy is using to trouble your life. I command them, those instruments, to catch fire. The instrument, they are like anger, they are like bitterness, they are like fear, they are like fear. And you are a person who fear things, you are offended. Those are the instruments. If you are a person who gets offended easily, when you take things like you, somebody can say, like yesterday I say something, I didn't mean to say it, I just say something, then somebody get offended immediately. That is sin. Because there's something that you can talk, you can say something, and then somebody pick it and make it personal. And it can open the door for you. Because this person did not mean to do anything, or didn't mean anything. It's just nothing, but you take it as personal, and then it comes to your spirit. You start meditating, you start thinking, you end up crying, you end up feeling bad to yourself, you end up being really feel bad. After that, then you open those are the instruments the enemy is using. Therefore, I pray that let those every instrument the enemy is using against you, I command them to catch fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. I destroy that anger. I destroy that bitterness. I destroy that spirit of fear. I destroy them. I destroy the demon of offending. I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. When there is a legal lies, the enemy is releasing demon to your life, to your family, because there's a free road coming. Therefore, I cut that road, I cut that bridge in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy every illegal ground that the enemy is using against you in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God, I am coming against the covenant of infirmities and affliction. Covenant of affliction. In the name of Jesus, I break them. The covenant of affliction, they are the covenant that brings sickness, bring diseases, bring death, bring a problem in your life, in your family. I break that covenant in the mighty name of in the name of Jesus. I break the covenant of affliction. I break you. I destroy you. I curse you. I command you to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I am praying a covenant of infirmities. And I break them by the power in the blood of Jesus. I take authority by the power in the blood of Jesus. You covenant of infirmity, I break you, I destroy you, I command you to go back where you came from. The covenant of infirmities, they are the covenant that comes like generational infirmities, generational sickness. Generational sickness, if your family has cancer, the family has diabetic, the family has these diseases passing to the family. So the covenant of infirmity will bring this sickness to your children, to your family, so that you cannot go free. If you have the sickness in your high blood pressure in your family, this high blood pressure, the covenant of infirmity will bring high blood pressure. Therefore, I destroy every covenant of infirmities. In the mighty name of Jesus, I break them, I destroy them. Every evil covenant that the satanic covenant infirmity is bringing to your life, I destroy them. I cancel it. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that the Almighty God will deliver you from this covenant of infirmity and sickness. You will not carry any covenant sickness. You will not carry any infirmity covenant in the mighty name of Jesus. I destroy them. I destroy them. If your family, there are some family, the sickness comes and they get sick for a long time. Their sickness is the sickness that is staying for people for a long, long, long time, years and years. Somebody can be sick for years, so many years, 10 years, 20 years, and the person does not die. Is there the covenant of infirmities is eating him or her. The person is sick all the rest of his life or is in his life. Therefore, I break and destroy and bind that illegal ground that has brought infirmity of covenant in your life in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I am praying by the power in the blood of Jesus. Covenant of marital failure, I break you. I come against covenant of marital failure. Covenant of marital failure, there is a covenant that has said no one will be married in your family. They are failure. They can be married and all of them come back home. You are married and you are sent back. You are divorced. Let's say another name is divorce. This covenant, they have covenanted that you will never have your family. You will never be married. I break this covenant. I break marital covenant. They give the legal ground to come and a covenant and make sure that no one in your family being married. There is a family, you find only boys, they are the ones who are married. Or there is a family, you find all girls. They are the only working and they help, and they are the ones who feed the family, and they are the ones, the husband, they are the ones who are taking care of everything. Their husband are not working. They are slaves in the family. Those are the covenant of marital failure. Then you find a woman is struggling, is stressed so much. Therefore, I break every covenant of marital failure. Many homes, many families, you find women are the ones who are working so hard. Men, they don't care. They are not working. So the woman is a donkey. They work the woman so hard with children. So you find that the woman is giving up. That's why you see divorce is coming. These are the covenant of marital failure. When this covenant of marital failure is in the position, you cannot enjoy your marriage. Therefore, I break them. I destroy them. I command them, you covenant of failure. You are a liar. I destroy them. I pray that God will set your people free in Jesus' name. You find that this covenant of marital failure, you can be like up to 70 years, 60 years, 50 years. You've never married, you have no child. Because the covenant of marital failure has visited you, has said you will never have children. So you will fail everything you are doing. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus, let this marital covenant to be broken into pieces and leave you and let you alone. Every illegal covenant of marital failure in your life, I destroy them, I bind them, I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I pray God Almighty will deliver you in Jesus' name. God Almighty will deliver you. I am praying for every covenant of limitation. There are covenant of limitation. You are always limited. You cannot be free of doing anything. People are suffering so much. You have no idea what people are going through. There's this, you can be married or you can be in a family where you are being limited completely. You cannot be free. You can be even at the working place, even some churches. They can limit you. You are not allowed to visit any church. You are not allowed to talk to any pastors. They scare you. They put you in a box. Therefore, this covenant of limitation, I break you. I cancel you. I render you powerless. I destroy you. I command you to be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. Limitation covenant in your life and your family, in your children, I break them. I render them powerless. Limitation covenant, they are the ones that you are so limited. You cannot do anything. They broke everywhere. Anything you are doing, it is being limited. You cannot enjoy anything. Therefore, I break them, I destroy them, I bind them, I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus, I come against marine sponsored covenant and I break them. You know, marine covenant, they are the ones that are operating with the water spirit and marine spirit and livers. Now, when they operate from there, you cannot achieve anything because they are killers. They are after your money. They cannot have money. They claim every money belongs to them. Now they take everything you have, even your children. You cannot enjoy even your children. Therefore, I come against every covenant of marine covenant in the mighty name of Jesus. Marine sponsored covenants in your life, in your family. I destroy them. I bind them. I render them. I command them to get out of your life. I command them to die, to catch fire and be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I come against every dark covenant that does not want you to let you go. Let them die. Every dark covenant, I command them by the power and the blood of Jesus, let them die. Any dark covenant that does not want you to go, I destroy them. Any evil, illegal ground that does not want you to go, let them die. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Any covenant with poverty, I break you. The covenant of evil, covenant of poverty. This is the covenant I've said. You will never prosper. They vow like that. They said you will never prosper. You can be overseas. You can be a place where the people are being blessed. When your time comes, you don't see anything. When you are about to get your breakthrough, it goes. When you are about to get business, money, it goes. That is the covenant of poverty. In the mighty name of Jesus, I break you. I break you. I break you. I destroy you. I bind you. I render you powerless. You are a liar. You covenant of poverty. You are a liar. Get out of this person. Jesus Christ has delivered the person. Jesus Christ has set free. The blood of Jesus has set you free. Therefore, any covenant with poverty, I break you. I break you. I break you, I destroy you, I bind you, I render you powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Every anti-excellence covenant, break in the name of Jesus. I break them, I break them, I break them, I break them. Every anti-covenant, and every anti-excellence covenant, you are a liar, I destroy you, I break you in the name of Jesus. Any covenant with family idols, I dash you into pieces in Jesus' name. Every covenant with the family idols, I command you to be destroyed in Jesus' name. I dash you into pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, negative blood covenant, break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Placenta covenant, break in the name of Jesus. A covenant with the repeated problem, break in the name of Jesus. I destroy every legal ground with the repeated problem. I break you, I break you, I break you, I break you in the name of Jesus. 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 Control covenant, break, 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 break. Control covenant, break in the name of Jesus. Break in the name of Jesus. Cobweb spirits covenant, break in the name of Jesus. There is cobweb spirit covenant. I am addressing you. Get out of these people. I destroy you. Every legal of cobweb spirit covenant, I destroy you. I bind you. I bind your net. I bind your chain in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I am destroying you. I destroy you right now. I command you will not function. You will not operate. Your nets, I command them to catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Your nuts and nets, I command them to catch fire and burn to ashes in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, my Father. Any covenant with any coven, break in the name of Jesus. I break them. I destroy them. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. My God and my Father, in the name of Jesus, I am coming against covenant with familiar spirit. Break in the name of Jesus. I destroy them. I bind them. I render them powerless in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, in the name of Jesus, I want to thank you. I want to bless your name. I pray that God, every legal ground, every legal evil covenant affecting your people, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I am destroying and breaking every illegal ground, every evil covenant that is working against you, that does not want to go. Let them get out of your life. Let them die in the name of Jesus. You are supposed to be a chief. You are supposed to be a lawyer. You are supposed to be an engineer. You are supposed to be a teacher. You are supposed to be to take your career. But because of this illegal ground and the evil covenant, it makes you to cannot take your career. I am destroying every enemy of your career, every enemy of your ministry, every enemy of your calling. I break them. I destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus. Pastors, they have good church. They have everything. But because of this illegal and the evil covenant, it could not let them have congregation. Therefore, I have take authority. Any evil covenant, any dark covenant attacking you, attacking your ministry, attacking your calling, let them be destroyed. Let them be binded. Let them be break into pieces in the mighty name of Jesus. Negative parental covenants. They are a negative parental covenant. The parents are always saying that you will never do this. You will never do this. They condemn you. They charge you. They say you will never achieve anything. Therefore, I break every covenant of your parents, every parental covenant, every evil covenant that coming from your parents, coming from evil spirit of parents. I destroy them. I bind them. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God, I want to thank you, Father. I bless your name, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. I pray against every covenant of satanic partner of the past. I break them. I break them. Every covenant of the partner of the past. You had a covenant with your partners. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command this covenant to be broken into pieces. In the mighty name of Jesus. A covenant with the evil yokes. I command them to broken, to break, 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 break. Even myself, you see, mine is coming, also coming out. It is coming. I know some of you right now, the covenant, evil covenant, satanic covenant, witchcraft covenant, illegal ground covenant is coming out. It's coming out from you. Some of you, you are feeling the enemy is coming, the demons is coming out. Therefore, I am breaking them. I command them, let them come out, all of them. Let them come out. Every evil ground, every evil covenant, come out. Come out of these people. Come out in the name of Jesus. Come out and get out in the name of Jesus. Unconscious, evil covenant, and illegal ground that is affecting your life, that is affecting you. I command them to come out now. I break them. I am taking authority to break them. I am breaking them. Break, 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 break in the name of Jesus. You must be free in the mighty name of Jesus. You must enjoy life. You must enjoy yourself in Jesus' name. Your children will be a blessing to you. Your children who have been scattered, they are coming back to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Your children will be married. My children will be married. Your children will be married. Your family will be married. Every illegal right of evil covenant, they have said your children will not be married. They have said you will not be married. You are a liar. I destroy and break them. I destroy and break them. I destroy and break them. Break, break, break in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. You people, anyone who has not been married and still they have been, and still you have no sign of being married, I am taking authority by the power and the blood of Jesus. I break every marital covenant holding you. I break them. Ancestors, as ancestors, regal ground that has given them permission to hold you from not to be married. I break them. I cut them into pieces. I cut them into pieces. I cut them in the name of Jesus. I pray that God will open your ways now. Will open good ground. Will open new covenant that God has brought to us. to give your husband, to give your wife, to give you children, to give you a job, to give you wealth in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. God, I thank you. Father, I love you. Father, I worship you. Lord, I honor you. My God and my Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I want to honor you, God, my God and my Father. Lord Jesus Christ, go to this person. Go to this man. In the mighty God, connect with the person that they will love. Connect with the partner that they will love to marry them. In the mighty name of them, Jesus. Connect with the business that they want to run. Connect them with money. Connect them with the good people. In the mighty name of Jesus. Connect with the financial breakthrough. In the mighty name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I want to thank you, Jesus. I break every poverty, every covenant of poverty in your life. I break them in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall prosper. You shall rent not to be a tale. You will rent many nations. You will not pour to eat. In the mighty name of Jesus, I break and destroy every covenant, every poverty covenant in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I want to thank you. Lord, I bless your name. I give you all the glory, Jesus. I give you all the honor. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. I want to welcome you once again. Thank you for those who have come, newcomers. This is your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Sigi, saying bye-bye to you. Bye. I see you. And tonight we will not have a prayer. I will not have a midnight prayer. I will have a little break. And tomorrow we'll start. I'll see if tomorrow will happen. We will come on. So go to our website, www.overcomers.com. Overcomers DH ministry.blogspot.ca www.overcomers DH ministry.blog.ca. Go to our website www.overcomers DH ministry.blogspot.ca, or you can send me an email, overcomers DHM@gmail.com. God bless you so much. I love you so much. Also, we have a radio here called Mix. I want to show you so that you can go there. There are a lot of prayers there, and you can listen on your own time. If you can go to my page, if you go to my Facebook, you will see there is live. Those people from another nations, from where you don't have this periscope, you don't have any other media, go to my page, Christine Sigi. You will see this is live. And I want to show you how you download this radio program. It's called Mix Radio. So you will download, then you will have it. You will be listening all the prayers are there. So God will help you. And God will help you pass this message, share these videos, share to your friends, give them the link. They need these prayers. Many people, they have no ideas what they are going through. It is simple to break the covenant and people will be free. They are a covenant the enemy has brought to you, or your forefathers, or witchcraft. They have vowed that you will never marry, you will never have money. And now because of the covenant, they make a covenant, and their covenant is working against you. But I pray that God will help you share these videos. It is going to help your friends, help your people. Call me if you need me to break some curses, some covenant. You think it is working in your life. Our number is 647-608-5207. Also, you can call us our toll-free number 877-241-3420. God bless you so much. I'm waiting your call, so I'm here to minister to you, and have a wonderful time. People of God, I love you so much. There's nothing I can do about it. I love you. I love you. God bless you. See you another time. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.